I have summoned you here for a purpose. I'm conducting a little experiment in fear and survival. You are going to assist me with my research, whether you want to or not. Think you're clever. I'll have this back up. Your freedom will not be so easy to earn. Made to be torn out, and hearts for the same purpose. Of murder, the relief, the soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood. With this strength, your fate is sealed. Did it take you so long to get that? Destroying your hope is part of the test. Hide and seek is so much more exciting if the target is one of the undead, don't you think? Initiating the next test phase. I will hunt and destroy you. key is yours. This moment of hope will make the coming terror sweeter. Special for moments just such as these. Enjoy. As expected, your death was underwhelming. The others will be more interesting. Its data is excellent. The cage is closing around you. The bliss. The relief. The soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood. That is unexpected. After all my efforts to get you here, I have learned almost nothing. This is extraordinary. I must understand how you're doing this.
Hack the planet!
Your survival instinct is higher than anticipated. I won't make that mistake again. Will crush you. Interesting. I have a theory. Now do that again. Aren't our eyes made to be torn out? And hearts for the same purpose? I wouldn't step in like this, but it's just so much fun! Yes, this data is intriguing. Continue. Stop what you're doing. This is your final chance. pathetic. You struggled until the end, but you remain a captive. Shall we run another test?